Marco was the right-hand man of Whitebeard and his most trusted underling, but he wasn't the vice captain or the first mate. In fact, he was the commander of the first division, not the first commander. In SBS, Oda confirmed that all 16 members of division commanders are equal in ranks, and none of them stand above other by rank. And yet, others follow Marco after Whitebeard's death because he was the strongest and the best leader among the crew after Whitebeard.